Here's the thing, kids. See, the singers get all the attention in postmodern jukebox. But postmodern jukebox wouldn't sound like postmodern jukebox without this incredible band. Now, you met all the singers. I think it's time you meet these guys. We're gonna start all the way on the end here, on the trombone. Yeah, baby, I'm talking about you. I like to say about this gentleman, he's so bad, he don't get presents on Christmas. Ladies and gentlemen, Lamar Guillory. Next up, on the saxophone and clarinet, I like to call a queen of the reeds. You can call her Chloe Fiorenzo. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Martin, the filler dealer! Boy, and I probably don't have to say it because you can hear him, but his entire family is here tonight. His grandparents are going to celebrate 60 years in 2 days, so don't embarrass him now. On the guitar, I call him Papa Nasty Fingers. You can call him Mike Chisnell. My good friend, all the way from New York City. Woo! Somebody we like to call Sharp Flavor Town Hassan. Give us some flavor, baby. Woo! Now that's tasty. Don't y'all worry, I didn't forget about this guy. Listen, if you've ever seen the PMJ video, if you've ever been to a PMJ concert, you already know who the hell this is. And if you don't, you're just doing it wrong. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our band leader. He also slaps that bass like it owes him money. Make some noise for Adam Cabona! Time for the entire PMJ band. One, two, three, take my hand and come with me, cause you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. You don't need no money with a face like that, do you? Oh. No, you don't need no money with a face like that, do you? She got big black boots, long brown hair. Now she's so sweet with her. Get backstage! so fine that I really wanna make you mine. You look so fine and I really wanna make you mine. No, I'll take your mom and get your kids, cause you don't need no money with a face like that, do you? Now you do. Black boots, long brown hair. She's so sweet with are you?